Welcome back. Let's play some 10-minute games on Shogi Wars. It's the last day of the month, although perhaps as you watch the video now, it's beyond the last day of the month, but still, there's a tournament ongoing, and if I can add 3 wins today to 2 yesterday, I get a new avatar. If not, well, then it's too bad. We'll do our best, play what we know, and see how it goes. So. Here we go. Good luck. That's surprising. Open the bishop line. They could push this, and it's dangerous. But I think this is playable. Oh, there's a fork here. Yogi Berra would say if you come to a fork in the road, take it. Not sure how that advice applies to this situation. It's another fork. They could drop a silver to answer my fork with a fork, but then I could take the rook. Thanks for the one down, two to go. Good luck. Well, I'm confused. This does not seem great for me, but it seems okay. Rook takes pawn is the concern.
7分. Gofun.
I'm in time pressure, but I'll do my best. Rook takes silver as possible, isn't it? This looks very difficult. To my surprise, I didn't take this. Oh, well, I mean, that's a fork. How complicated. It's going to be silver number three if they take it. What are they going to do with three silvers that they can't already do with two silvers? That's another freaking fork. I gave them a knight. I was not counting knights, I was counting silvers. My king might be going on a grand journey in just a minute here. Plus, I'm giving them a gold general, because I'm an idiot. I should have dropped it here, but it doesn't matter much. So, the only escape is to run this way. And yeah, it's not a good escape. What can I do?
1分30秒。1分。30秒。
Thanks for the game. Two games down, one to go. That was a hard fight. Yeah. Good luck. That broke our winning streak. Oh well. I didn't play what I knew because I didn't know anything against that opening. I'm still learning a lot. That's why we play the games, to learn. I mean, yeah, you can get some sense of achievement through winning some games, but don't expect to win every game when you're still learning. I have two pawns in hand. Let's just get that exchange over with, shall we? I wonder. This looks too interesting. Let's try it. I'm winning a piece, right? This position looks exciting. Winning a piece might be oversimplifying this, but there's something going on in this position. Okay. Well, that's cool. Why would you do that? I guess if you're confident that it's safe, you would do that. Maybe I'm just blind to something here. Rook drop here does not look safe to me. Right, so this position would be more interesting if I had something in hand. But I don't. So I have to play with some degree of patience. Also, I'm blocking the diagonal so I don't get checkmated by a bishop and a knight someday.
Nanafun.
They have three pawns in hand, so I keep delaying moving my rook. This bishop does escape, apparently. Apparently, I misread this. All right, that's fine. What to do? Try to make it complicated. Oh fuck. I missed a fork. I missed an important fork. Let's pretend I didn't miss that, and then I did this on purpose, and that somehow it serves some meaning even after I've missed it.
5分.
Just use your imagination. It'll be fine. If you have a really good imagination. I missed another fork. This one's not so bad for me to miss, however, because this does activate my dragon, but, like, missing a fork after missing a fork is emotionally troubling, even if it doesn't pose any real problems. I guess turbulent's the word I'm looking for. All right, three games done. That was exciting, wasn't it? Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.